Some of my earliest memories are of me sitting on the floor of the kitchen looking up at my mom. And by telling me what she was doing, she was teaching me. And I was sitting up and taking notice. Maybe I knew food was gonna be my business. My brother and I were always itching to get outside. She would send us off with something that was more portable. And what she'd come up with was a cake based on oatmeal. To me, it was just part of that whole kitchen economy, maximizing your ingredients, first in, first out, and use everything you've got. I loved being in the kitchen. I loved the feeling of being in the kitchen and creating food and then have everybody gather around the food and laughing and eating and enjoying. And to me, that is just the core of life. I'm not going to make anything that I wouldn't eat myself. And it's a great comfort to people. You can't miss with whole food. Focusing on keeping that the main thing, we want to bake for our customers so that they have something really healthy that they can rely on, that they can enjoy, and that they can trust.